Hello guys, just, I have done a little bit of work on the Silent Hill 2 has been. I still never replanted that wheat there. It's only it's grown, I can't think them two there are grown. I'll leave a bit longer just till they all get the same. And yeah, what do you call it? I've removed my stretching post from over here. Over there. I have to do two more buckets there, and two more full of water. Yeah. Anyway, and I've also made the pool one deeper. I'll just show you from up here. Oh. You don't die anymore. That isn't what I want. So I just need a minute. Really big. And I've also brought two pieces of wood around here. And see, people say both trees don't fucking grow together. How much oak wood have I got? 215 pieces of oak. Just over a stack of. What diamond sword do? What an apple. What is this wood? Okay, whatever. So yeah, I have more wood. Sorry, I was just looking at my laptop then. What time I was up to. You know, on the recording thing. Why don't I just jump in the pool then? Right, okay. So I think we'll go 1, 2, 3. I will not do that again. Ow, my legs. So if I like bring this down there and I'm gonna shorten it down there. That's turning to be a platform, isn't it? I don't want a platform. And I don't actually, this one there is irrelevant. So you climb up, you come there. Which is why you need to be careful. So something like that doesn't happen to you. Okay, so you just climb up, you come along here, you walk around and go, that's a bit too complex, I think. I just mine all this away then. Think that way. And then just go. I go into. It's not the highest, I know. It's 14. And I just thought I may also want to put that crafting table down. But I'm going to go and basically, that should be enough. But I can't promise anything. And people like, I know some people who are just awful at climbing ladders. So, and they just fall off when there's no one. So you just give them I think, right, you know what? I'm gonna go for a dive today. I just don't want to fall off there. So, here you go. Okay, so yeah, that's how that works. So nice to do that. I'm gonna go check on the week one. So we've done the finish the pool thing. There, that one there's grown. I need to hurry up and then pump it. Where's the wheat gone? Oh, it's there. Yeah, so, if you think I've got like a lot this cow, the person thingy. Yeah, I've got a lot of them all the way over here. I think one day what I might do is over there, I think I might like build like a river, like carve out, like sculpt out, chisel out some like a passageway, and obviously like make a little river. I think that'd be like pretty cool, like make a boat race. Either that or just do it in this big lake where I am now. Or say lake, I mean sea. It's only like 7 minutes in, I feel like I've been on like 10 minutes. Oh no, you don't. It's going with me. And I'm actually not promising that this will work, but I'm hoping that it will. I'm gonna do that so I can see him behind me. Oh my god, I can't believe this is actually working. Honestly, the cow's doing the same as me, so I can just like get up and down as I please. And obviously, I'm not going to keep this cow in this pen, but I'll make him like use a bath in this sometime. Just that's when he's not me yet. Oh my god. We have a cow on the island. That is amazing. So people have been telling me like, oh, we should just like just go creative and just spawn them in. But I'm like, I was thinking like, why? I was like, why? What's the point? We can just do that. But I'm really happy that she bought a mission work, because now I know that works. I will get some balls. So if I just clear out the inventory, just put it over there. So if I just go and see if I can TNT explodes. As TNT explodes on. Oh my god. No, bad cow. Wheat. So we know that. Oh, there it is. I was about to put, oh, I was about to think in love mode, didn't I? Oh, damn it. World fence. And then I also have these for them, and I may have to make some more wheat, I think. Should we put this wheat farm here? To get us get some more wheat after to go in the interesting. Oh my god. All these mushroom stews. Oh my god. This is amazing. We have like limited food supply. We cannot run out of food now. This I think this has got to be amazing. Oh my god, skeleton. And a creeper. Oh, we can get music this. Yeah. Right. Equip planks. You know what? Forget you, mate. I could get a pick now. And I think there's a zombie on the roof as well, isn't there? Come here, you old sucker. No way did that not. And also, you get away from my Bessie. She'll be right there, I think, tonight. And tomorrow we start off a new fresh day, a new fresh way. Okay, okay, let's go. Up here. I just have a breakfast. In fact, no, I won't eat that. I actually need to go and get some minecarts. To track, you know, but yeah, so yeah, yeah, you can. Now you can get some more iron, so you can get some minecarts and that, and build a nice tiny chair set. And I'm thinking of building like on the roof, like up here. So I'm happy, because this is like a nice area. It's got like nice little oak leaves and that, but it's not really used. So I was thinking, like, you know, and also this is going to be where a mushroom thing is.
Yeah, do it. Let's make a chest out of netherrack.
That's really work. But, just get this out there. So I'm just going to go up and put in there all the mushroom stew. So I'll do the mushroom box. See, I'm just putting like everything in now. Numbers, okay, are bowls. The ones that are separate are mushroom stew. Okay, no, so like I'll do something like a see my key now, I don't know which one to do mine. But I'll open this chest up. I just need to put every sort of every bowl in there. See, there's three there, so I'll put the bowl in there. So yeah, what's that on my cot? Oh yeah, stretching post. I'll go and rebuild that now, I think. I am going to build actually at the top of the diving board, because my two favourite things... Oh, I should have done the diving board as my stretching post, shouldn't I? That would have been a good idea. I love my stretching post, and I also love my diving board. So yeah, we do have 1, 2, 3, 4. So I can like start the video like on my stretching post. I'll have to take it out quite far, I think. Okay, towards there and towards there. So yeah, so at the beginning of the next episode, okay, before I start recording, I'll come round here, I'll go up my ladder for the diving board, walk along, start to work with it, so I'll go like, hello, hi guys, and you can obviously see my Sky Island in the background, and then I turn around, come up here and go, Yah! And then jump off, which I think seems pretty simple.
Just something I'm making otherwise. Still 7. I could have been going on offline all day. You know what, it's funny because whenever I start recording, nobody like hardly ever pops up. So I might just start recording at 24/7. So all that I'm doing is go like, hello guys, and like, hello guys, how are you? And obviously nobody else see the majority, or if I started like on an angle, like I go, hello guys, and they'll see like the whole my island, but I'm gonna just go, good morning, Bob. That was a bit close, wasn't it? When you hit the side of the pool. But yeah, anyway, new tray, I've got a limited food supply, I've got a limited water supply, I've got a limited food supply, I've got a limited lava supply. In a very dangerous place. Well, that can't be good. I'm gonna pull this out. Wait, I have a diamond pick, don't I?
Is that the one? Yeah.
Oh, no way, is this my journey? Just fly under. I just need to get a piece of obsidian. So I have to get this piece of obsidian.
Yeah, it should be alright. Yeah, I saw it pop into my inventory. And I also need to go. I also need to go inside and
get my get the flint and steel. I swear I have two flint and steels. No. Because like last time I remember this had a bar on it, like usage bar. You know, thing like the sword's got there. But and I'd laugh now, thought I only need cobblestone like it was in the corner there. And I thought, so yeah, I have unlimited water and lava supply in there. And how is that whole back covered up? Well, actually, no, I used to like start the videos by going like, hello! And jump onto there, but I just missed then. But, I'm just thinking, if I like build a TNT cannon one day, into that flight, and flying up there, of course it'll take way too long on ladders. So that's something like flying up there. That's like make the pool like a lot deeper. Then I can use that for the diving board. He has that one for like greenies. And I'll still keep it there for the stretching post. So, yeah. Right. So, I am going to come along here. I'm just thinking if I like I need to try and get a mushroom cow. I heard I did like down from crops or anything like that. What the hell? Didn't I just do that? Oh no, I must have destroyed that one instead of that one. Or I think it must have done RT instead. Done must have LT instead of RT. No, RT instead of RT. Oh my god. So, yeah. I'm actually going to go and get some food. Because I'm starting to get like, pretty hungry. So, yeah. I just go and look here. Jump up, go up the ladder. Come here, get one of the ones separate, eat, or get however many bowls you need. So now I don't mind wasting that now. Oh god, that one's pretty good. Then you put down the water. Okay, so I like. So what I'm going to do now is I am just going to see if the so I can still get up there. Oh yeah, let's get a sheep. And yes, of course I am flying. Oh no, I've got to get it up. Flipping tube. See that tube there is great. That tube is actually a good thing. And it's actually the only. That's basically holding on my island. If you think of it, that's all that holds it up, basically. I don't want him to get stuck on the flipping bars like that mushroom cow did. Is he coming up yet? Oh no, he's stuck on the sand. Oh, I've got to remember this. The sheep gets stuck on the sand, don't they? How can that happen? I tell you what, you get in there and you get into the back. Okay.
Oh, so you don't get the bus stop. Okay, so, yeah, so, actually, they'll probably just hopefully, like, as you call it, they'll hopefully just glide through that. Now, that's, obviously, because they can fall down, but they could just do that, and do that, but, I don't really think some people are that stupid. So, yes, I will see you guys in the morning. Not seeing you guys then. Mobs, but I don't know why to check the mobs then, because I could have sort of messed it up with there, and you can't understand where mobs are nearby. But yeah. And, so, I'm actually going to go and, yeah. And by the way, I can also use my stretching post for an actual diving board. So I have, this is a 3-in-1 basically. I have a diving board for my pool here. I have my stretching post, and also have a diving board to actually jump off. So, yeah. Let's see what animals we can go to try. Whoa. I'm just going to invite a car, yeah, so I'm going to invite him to party and game. Who's he was? Has he just started one or? If not, I'll just invite him to yeah, sorry about this guys, I'm just trying to see where Harry's up to. What is it? Because I just started to feel a bit lonely. And Harry's pretty cool, so yeah.
Okay, guys. I think this is the end of this video. So, yeah, I will see you guys later.
Bye!